Whether he gets 1 year or 100 years, it won't get Antony, Angelina, Sienna and Veronique back. The most beautiful, innocent, pure-hearted children were killed on the 1st of February 2020. We will all have our hearts broken till the day we take our last breath, and no sentence can help ease that pain. The justice system isn't a place to serve as revenge for the victims. It is there to show the community the consequences of breaking the law. We have been blessed with a community in Oaklands and Strathfield that have constantly showed us unconditional love. We have experienced the true Aussie spirit, a mate that is there in hard times. Hug your kids tight and love them unconditionally.
There are no winners from today's outcome. Only losers. No court or sentence term issued can ever compensate for what we've lost, nor determine the value of Veronique's life and that of her cousins, Antony, Angelina, and Sienna. The court's job today was disciplinary. Its role is to serve justice and punish offenders for conduct that our society will not tolerate, as well as send a message to others about the potential consequences of similar conduct.
We hope people will learn from what happened with us, that drink, driving, speeding and drugs can kill someone on the road. And I hope they'll learn from what happened with us and they will try and avoid it and we can save lives, because no parents deserve to go through what we just have been through.